What is a DNS server, essentially? Imagine it as akin to an internet phone book. When you enter a web address into your browser, your computer lacks the knowledge of how to directly reach that website. Therefore, it reaches out to a DNS server, abbreviated for Domain Name System, which translates the website's name into an IP address for your computer. This enables your computer to communicate with the website server effectively. If you haven't manually configured any DNS settings on your router or devices, your ISP's DNS will be used by default. By altering DNS settings, you can potentially improve your browsing speed, enhance security, or even access region-restricted content. Before proceeding with the steps, it's advisable to be familiar with the best DNS servers for Windows 11. Cloudflare, OpenDNS, and Google are among the top companies providing fast, reliable, and secure DNS resolver services. Nevertheless, you have the freedom to choose any service that suits your needs. We have put these addresses in the description. Let's dive into the process of changing DNS settings in Windows 11. Method 1. Change DNS servers on Windows 11 from Settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings, or press the Windows logo key I on your keyboard. From the list on the left-hand side, select Network and Internet. You will find your active network connections, which may include Wi-Fi or Ethernet, depending on your setup. For instance, our computer has both Ethernet and Wi-Fi connections, and we intend to change the DNS for Ethernet. You can configure DNS for all active network connections. Click on Properties in front of the connection for which you wish to modify the DNS. Navigate to the DNS Server Assignment section and click the Edit button. Select the Manual option from the drop-down menu. Toggle the IPv4 switch to turn it on. In the Preferred DNS section, input the IP address of the DNS server provided by Cloudflare, Google, OpenDNS, or any other preferred service. In the DNS over HTTPS section, select the On Automatic Template option to activate DNS encryption. Please note that the option to enable encryption will only appear if Windows 11 detects that the service supports this technology. Toggle the fallback to plain text switch to turn it on. In the alternate DNS section, specify the IP address of the secondary DNS address. In the DNS over HTTPS section, select the On Automatic Template option to activate encryption for the secondary server. Toggle the fallback to plain text switch to turn it on. If your device cannot reach the preferred server address, it will be used an alternate DNS server. Click the Save button. If your system supports IPv6, click the Edit button again within the DNS Server Assignment section. In another tutorial linked above and in the description, we showed you how to verify if your system is capable of IPv6 connectivity. Scroll down and toggle the IPv6 switch to turn it on. Perform the same steps as you did for IPv4 for IPv6. All addresses can be found in the description. Once you have completed these steps, the computer will continue to use a dynamic network address configuration, but it will now use the static DNS servers you specified. Method 2. Change DNS servers on Windows 11 from Control Panel. Open the Start menu. Type Control Panel and select it from the search results. Select Network and Internet. Select Network and Sharing Center. Select the Change Adapter Settings option from the left pane. In another tutorial linked above and in the description, we showed you several ways to access network connections in Windows 11. Note, When connected to multiple networks simultaneously, you have the option to prioritize their usage. In another video, which will be linked above and in the description, we'll teach you about this. Right-click on the connection for which you wish to modify the DNS and select Properties. Select the Internet Protocol version for TCP/IPv4 option, then select the Properties button. Under the Use the following DNS server addresses section, specify the preferred DNS server, which is the server address of Cloudflare, Google, OpenDNS, or another service. Specify the alternate DNS server that your device will use if it cannot reach the preferred server address. Select the OK and Close button to apply changes. If your system supports IPv6, right-click on the connection for which you wish to modify the DNS and select Properties. Select the Internet Protocol version 6, TCP/IPv6, option, then select the Properties button. Perform the same steps as you did for IPv4 for IPv6. All addresses can be found in the description. Once you have completed these steps, the computer will continue to use a dynamic network address configuration, but it will now use the static DNS servers you specified. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips on CNATT channel. Thanks for watching!